Hey, let's cut through here.
Hey, no way. Come on, we want people and lights. The more, the better. Oh, listen, Brewster, vampires don't exist. Haven't you gotten that through your thick head yet? What if you're wrong, Evil? What if Dandridge is a vampire and he thinks you know it? Would you walk down that alley then? Oh, fuck you, Brewster. Look, come on, Evil, please just stick with us, all right?
Forget it. You may be chicken shit, but I'm not.
What do we do?
Let him go. No vampire's gonna want him anyway. Probably give him blood poison. Jesus, I warned him!
Oh, he got me, Charlie. He bit me. You know what you're gonna have to do now, don't you? Kill me. Kill me, Charlie. Before I turn into a vampire and give you a hickey!
You asshole!
You really believe me, you poor dope?
You're gonna get your someday.
Oh, yeah, when? When I'm bit by a vampire? There are no such things as vampires, fruitcake! Charlie, Amy, is that you? If that's you, it's not working. I'm not scared.
Be afraid of me. I know what it's like being different. Only they won't pick on you anymore or beat you up. I'll see to that. All you have to do is take my hand. Here, Edward. Take my hand.
Messing around again. Cut it out, Evil! It's not funny!
Amy, what if Evil was really in trouble?
Charlie, you're not gonna let him sucker you in again, are you?
T.
tell me this is a power outage.
Well, what else would it be?